There he is, Revolver Ocelot. It looks like Doug Dimmadome, the owner of the Dimmsdale Dimmadome. Oh, what can I say except...
Fuckhead!
After this. Fuckhead!